two, one. I will get used to this. It's just new kit.
Thank you.
it. So we're going through here and just rolling around. Great foot in the middle, keep out of the danger. Oh, on the left to get a better view. One coming, so I'll stay tucked to the left. Now we've just gone all out of the right for a better view. Through the corner. Nothing coming. On the left to get a better view. All over the corner. Yay, great foot. Left at the end.
Seen me, has he? Yes, he has. And let's start to overtake.
attack after this oncoming vehicle gets past. So we'll set ourselves up ready for it now. Nobody behind. And through we go. One towards. So I'm placing myself in the middle of the curb and in. Pump back ridge. Tears back in case it's a severe one. Change of county, North Yorkshire. Sorry, South Yorkshire into North Yorkshire. This time of year it's okay, but winter time, you might find there's a difference between when the county's grit. So you might be going from a gridded road to a non-gridded, or non-gridded to gridded. There's some things to look out for. Just sharing all this nonsense as I roll along. In the hope that it's useful to somebody. Bend to the left, or position to the right. Another bike, let's try the nod. Was that a nod in return? Maybe a half a nod. Shall we go for 1.5 out of 2? You make your own minds up. If it's a half a nod, you might not want to count it. In which case, we're still on 50%, which is not a bad hit rate. Bend to the right, position to the left. Gives you the better view around the corner. One towards, one behind him. Doesn't look like he's going to overtake him, so we should be safe. What's behind him? Nothing, so we're okay. Give it tucked into the left. Sign tells me there's a junction to the left. So I'm going to position out a little bit so that I'm more visible. And I get past that junction, I'm going to tuck into the left to give myself a better view. Wary of the driveway on my left, and somebody could come out. There's one towards me. So I'm not going to position all the way out to the right just yet until they have gone. Well, they have in the middle. There is, there's nobody behind me. Wary of that driveway on the right. A couple of wards. So I'm going to move to the middle of the lane. The fact that I've moved from the middle into the middle of this lane means I've created a little bit of lateral movement, which in theory should make me more visible. Crossroads. Nobody coming from the other side. One towards. Position to the right, but there's a couple towards me, so I'm going to stay where I am. Come on, I'm going in the middle. Makes me more visible from anybody who's at the junction. One to the right and left, nobody kicking about. One towards, so I'm going to tuck it to the left. It says 40 slow down, I'm actually doing 40, so I know what that's about. Nobody in the junctions, so I'm happy. Bend to the left, so I'm going to position a little bit further into the right. One towards, so I'll tuck in a little bit. That lateral movement might make me a little bit more visible. In between the L and the O. Doesn't matter in the dry, but in the wet. Well, between the L and the O, there's less paint there. So, in theory, should be less slippy. Change the speed limit. Generous. Slow down. Slow. school ahead. Well, it's 6:25, so there shouldn't be anybody there, but wary of it just in case there's some after school clubs. Bend on the right, it's reversal out. Bend on the left, turn to the right. Pedestrian islands, so keep an eye on them. Turn to speed limit, check where it is. Junction on the left. Dark patch in the middle of the road here, so you gotta ask yourself, well, what's caused that? There's some industrial units somewhere around here, so it could be leakage from wagons and stuff, so I don't really want to ride on that just in case. I'm not really sure what it is. Somebody coming ahead. I'm normally tucked to the middle, but I'm gonna go to the left, avoiding that dark patch, because I'm not really sure what it is. It says slow, so there's something ahead. Lines in the middle, it's a roundabout. I'm going towards Selby, so we'll follow the road ahead. Yeah, two vehicles towards me. He's going on the right. How many block the traffic from the other side? Yes, they will give me the opportunity to go. Had a good look at the road, but there was one car ahead of us. Towards us. Yeah, bend to the left. Keeping the score on the motorbike front, how many we've seen. So they're either on 1 out of 2 or 1.5 out of 2. The white car's close by, the other one is here to come out. Brake light activity ahead. Junction to the left. Somebody cutting across in front of us in a hurry. Anybody coming out? Can't see anybody. And there's a fingerboard pointing to the right, so that would indicate there's an entrance there. Power station, so I can see through the trees. Nobody coming out. suddenly, is that my perception? I'm sure they don't look happy. Fat pigeon, no, they were. Observations on life. Unhappy joggers and bikers. I'd much rather be fat. Apart from anything else, I'm harder to kidnap. So, Humpback Bridge, Road Narrows. So, you'll be wary of what might be in the middle of the road. Stand up with the pegs, gives you a better view over the bridge. There's nothing coming. So I'm always happy to do anything I can do that gives me better visibility. Can help me have better awareness of what's around me, what might or might not happen. I think so is a good thing to do. Neat, the bin wagon hasn't been, so I know he's behind me, but if there was scattered around, what's happening there. You can't arm it up. Somebody jogging towards it. So what are they doing there? Are they parked up with the dogging? What is it? Does he look like a dogger? No, he looks snaggered. He also looks unhappy. Unlike me. Unlike me, like I'm grinning like a half-wit. So they might have dumped some more. So that's going to be on the left hand side, so keep an eye out for that. Position right for left hand bend. Yep, there's some more. Anyway, what's wrong with people? Keep an eye on this guy in case he cuts the corner. He didn't. Bless him. Here to get a better view. Here we go. Cyclist, should I not? Yeah, they don't work with cyclists. And he didn't look happy either. How would you do it? Why would you do that if you don't look happy when you're doing it? Bits and pieces of mud on the road, so there's some that might be others. So we're gonna catch this vehicle up. It might be an overtaking opportunity. I also see through the trees that there's a belt of area coming. So that overtaking opportunity might disappear. No real safe opportunity here, so there's just no point. I really enjoy riding out on my own, you know. It's great fun. It's, I enjoy riding with groups, but the some more mud on the road, so there might be more around the corner, so be aware of that. Riding in groups is great fun, but there's always the tendency to have to ride at somebody else's pace. And it doesn't matter if they're too fast for you or they're too slow for you. If it's not the pace that you would ideally go at, it will frustrate you in some way, and you'll either feel the need to chase after them and take extra risks, or you'll start to feel frustration, which can again affect your decision-making processes. And I've seen over the years, I've seen people falling off all over the place. And mostly it was because of that. Because they were trying to ride at a pace that didn't feel right. And I know some of my mates get frustrated with me because they're quicker than me. But I refuse to ride at their pace because I know it's not going to work for me. There's a chance I might come off and hurt myself. And I'm an old man now, so I can't afford bone injuries because they take a long time to heal. This road surface is awful.
This
stuff on my jacket. I've got my headlights on. I've got switchback indicators, so they've got white LEDs, and I'm wearing a white helmet. Sorry mate, I didn't see you. Yeah, it kind of worked, didn't it? Now again, I get annoyed about that. I get annoyed about it. It might impact on my decision making in the coming seconds.
Sure about this guy, so I'm gonna just wait. I think he might be coming over.
that a nod or was it not? I don't think it was, you know. Tragedy. Depending on your viewpoint, that's either 1.5 out of 3 or 1 out of 3. 33% would be a bit bad, wouldn't it? But Elliot Squires, we might pass some more. Let's hope for a few more nods. Maybe bikers have turned into miserable gits and I've just not noticed. Maybe I'm just unfeasibly happy. Maybe that's it. Fun.